5 seconds. All right, you leave. We're going to start our time. All right, 20 minutes. Go ahead and go to your level 7. Go for 2 minutes. You can do it, you leave.
Yeah, wait, my phone dropped. Okay. Level 7. Here we go. Let me get back on my screen.
Yeah, 1 more minute at level 7. Seconds and we're going back to your level 5 for a minute.
Level 7 and it does a 9% climb.
That's not work to me. Go ahead and go back down to the warm up, last level 5 for a minute. Unless you're on Swift and if you're doing the climb.
Yeah.
Seconds. We're going to level 8 for 4 minutes. We could join you, Lean, on a climb.
I just got out of Zwift because every time you go to harder gear, you make me, I'm on a climb.
All right, go ahead and go to your level 8. Nice and steady, 4 minutes.
My phone's down. So sweet. Here. Okay.
Oh, it's raining. 2 minutes.
I gotta save something.
So we're going down to a six. Seconds. 3, 2, 1. Go down to level 6. Fast cadence to going down that hill. 2 minutes.
There we go. Thank you. Huh?
20 seconds.
Well, you probably can.
And Go ahead and switch to your perceived eight. Climb it another eight. Hill. That's 3 minutes.
How long did we do this one?
This was 3 minutes to you. Minute and a half left, and you'll go down to a six. Down to your six, or proceed six, 2 minutes.
See you next week.
Thank you.
Still like Mr. Hyde with you. Appreciate it.
I guess somebody doesn't live there.
Bye. Huh?
Yeah, 1 more minute and you're level six.
No, they didn't have those kids.
My arms are hurting. It doesn't feel like a stick. Well,
30 seconds and we're going to a level 9.
No, yeah, that's something.
Or level 8, your face.
Listen to me.
10 seconds.
It's because my upper of my arms hurt.
We go 7, 8, or 9.
They're singing. They're singing like your last run of skiing.
That's our last one for us. Start the cool down. Level 9.
I think Dragon Boat's doing that to me. I gotta go down. Oh no. Oh. Not the 9.
You got a minute and a half.
He's black. I think I went there early.
You got 1 minute. Tap everyone.
Thank gosh, it's cool.
Yep. 5 seconds, then go down to a 7. Slow it down. We're going to start in there. Cool down. Work on your evolutions. This is slow.
Oh, nothing prettier than a Colorado rain when the sun comes out and it's still raining.
Gorgeous.
Yeah.
A 7. Nice and relaxed. Get that heart rate down.
My RPM's lying, Bob.
What is it saying, you mean?
It's saying I'm going 32, and I'm not going 32 rotations per minute. I'm going a lot faster. What? Just having a bumpy day. That's okay. I want to have a water day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm probably going to go paddleboard tomorrow or Saturday.
Can you see me paddleboarding?
We could try, Lee.
Yeah, laugh. I'd be laughing so hard. I'd probably drown by laughing. I guess all I could lay on it.
Yeah, you could. You get a seat too, like A phone drop.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. All right, we're into your cool down for 20 minutes.
When you do a cool down, you can slow your RPMs down, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, you can stay like at a 7 and do like really slow, or you can put minimal resistance and then. Nice and relaxed.
Yeah.
Guys, this was a lot of fun. I'll see you next week. I'm Pam's friend.
I met you yesterday, Pam.
I'm not Pam.
Amy.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you, Amy. We shall see you next week.